warrior woman. She's beautiful. Her smile is beyond infectious. For all that she's been through, I'd give anything to rewind the days of her life, to make them more sweeter and more loving and less painful mentally and physically. By chance, she wouldn't want that because her traveled journey from birth to now is what molded and shaped her to be strong. Many and much has attempted to break her spirit but have failed. Paulette Leapard is the embodiment of a warrior woman. From abandonment to a double mastectomy and everything in between that is possible to leave you with scars, she's made a leap into every day with a mission to still survive. Never once allowing for her heart to grow cold. Her 8 children give breath to her lifeline. She knows that God holds her deep in the palms of his hands daily. During spells of rain or storms, she still sees the beauty of sunshine. Granted, the card she's been dealt has been nothing shy of a hard play. But like a player in a game of spades with none in hand, they still win because in the end, it's all about attitude and strategy. All the while, she dances to the rhythm and melody of living, loving, and laughing, knowing that the devil don't like it when you're blessed like this. She's a warrior woman, Paulette Leapard.